Originally, Metal Slug was about a white soldier riding a mech. According to development facts regarding the original Metal Slug, the game wasn't gonna have the colorful characters that players became aware of. Instead, the game was originally about a white soldier, as they are riding the titular Metal Slug tank. Did you know that?